All right, goal number two. We'll run reduced cooling, arrow loss, keep an eye on the temperature, try to stay on track, we don't want to block the vents any further. So, get a top 16 finish without going off-road for more than 2 seconds or overheating the car. In that case, I'm probably gonna have to switch to Tilt B. Oh man, that was such a risky move I did. Okay. So it looks like more than likely I'm not gonna win this one. However, if I could at least get a top 5 finish, I actually would be satisfied. Kinda overdrove the corner on that one. Let's see if the drafting is gonna help cool my car down. Oof. Oh. Okay, slightly my fault on that one again. I am 2 spots away from the top 5. Hopefully I can get at least a 4th place finish. No, wrong one. There we go. Yeah, I got a top 5. Looks like I'm just gonna have to watch the ads and skip on the servicing.